to create magical cues, vision board is the perfect way. Other than that, I want to share with you, you'll be astonished to know that in Western countries, they have a day called Thanksgiving Day, wherein whatever they have written in their gratitude journal throughout the year, all the family members sit down and each member of them read a page, which is his favorite page out of that particular 365 pages. Similarly, they celebrate those thank you days by making a thank you rally. They create very beautiful Thanksgiving gift or gratitude gifts, some of which I have with me is this gratitude card, which has been created by my assistant Dr. Nishita Sharma. She is best at creating all this. So she has placed an image and a thought on it. So we have actually named that particular box as a solution box, wherein we have many cards inside it. And whenever we start our morning, we take out any card randomly, and that sentence is a magic cue for us, so that we can be grateful for the things we are having, and that particular thought is sometimes like an answer for us. So we named it as a solution. Look at the energy level we are attached to each and every thing that comes in our life, or every person that comes in our life. Similarly, these cards are something like that only. I am somewhere attached to this particular box or this particular card. So whenever I feel something, I take out any card and that's the answer. Similarly, there are gratitude stones. Our magic rock is a different thing. Gratitude stone are something they paint that particular stone. It's very smooth and they draw some different symbols, say suppose sun, snail, animals, or just a smiley, and write a single word or a complete thought with a marker, and that stones are placed randomly anywhere in the house, and whenever you come across that stone, that's a magic cue for you. Read that particular thoughts and enjoy reading that thoughts and feel grateful. Other than this vision board or gratitude card or gratitude stone, there is a wonderful thing called gratitude jar, wherein they give different jars to each one of them, and on that gratitude jar there is a word written thank you. As we count our blessings in the morning, similarly they write whatever they are grateful about in their life on a chit, and they place that particular chit into that jar. Creating an attitude of gratitude within your children, gratitude jar do wonder. Make a habit of writing three things they are grateful about in a particular day, and write it down on a chit, and then place that different colorful chits into your gratitude jar. And whenever the child is very low, he is asked to take out that particular chits and read, so that his mood is elevated. He feels the gratefulness of his life. You have heard many cases of children doing suicide, feeling depressed. Small children go into habit of smoking and things like that. So to help them or to avoid this kind of things to happen with your children or loved one, make this gratitude jar, or give this gratitude jar to your children, and create a good habit of gratitude within them. Just down for today's activity, I'll say first was to count your blessing, then second was to cue any seven magic cues around you and say the magic word thank you for whatever you have cued. Then third thing is, if possible, create a vision board for yourself. Then fourth thing is create gratitude cards or gratitude stones for you. If you want it, you can buy it from my assistant Dr. Nishita Sharma. And other than that, create or gift gratitude jar to your children or to your loved ones on this new year. Or even create a gratitude jar for yourself if you have not created a gratitude journal. Last thing is to hold your magic rock when you go to bed tonight and recall whole of your day and choose the best thing happen with you and say the magic word thank you, thank you, and thank you. I hope you find many cues from the universe and you enjoy your day being grateful for those cues, and you attract many things you desire for. So I hope you'll enjoy playing with universe, the game of magic cue.